Andrea McQueen reveals her nuptials to Nick Feeney were interrupted when someone objected halfway through the ceremony. The week after she tied the knot with her third husband Nick Feeney, Loose Women anchor Andrea McQueen has revealed the wedding was brought to a halt midway through the ceremony. On her return to the show, now newly married, Andrea, 48, recalled that her photographer Nikki Johnston interrupted when the congregation were asked if anyone knew of a reason they shouldn't be married. The vows nearly never happened because when it got to that bit, does anyone here know any reason? Nikki went, well, actually. We laughed and the lady went, stop the wedding. The whole thing ground to a halt. Andrea continued to recall what happened. The officiator said, this is a legal binding ceremony and you have just said that there is a reason why these two should not. And Nikki was going, no, 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 I was only joking. She went, I don't care if you were only joking. This whole thing could be cancelled right now. We all sort of stopped and looked at each other and she said, but I'll let you carry on. Carry on. It was one of those things that the bigger the disaster you survive, the funnier it is later. Now it's hilarious. Andrea recalled that there are no hard feelings between her and her pal Nikki. The lovely Nikki Johnston, he is an amazing famous photographer, he does Britain's Next Top Model. I've known him 20 years, so asked him to do the photos, but he was also a witness at the registry office. We'd spoken about weddings before and he said he'd always wanted to say something. Then they'd say, does anyone have any reason for this marriage not to take place? There was further drama for Andrea surrounding her big day. She admitted she and her now husband Nick's minds were elsewhere as their pet pooch Jackson was strapped up to machines awaiting an operation. Our lovely dog collapsed 2 days before the wedding. We didn't even tell the kids that this didn't happen because one, we didn't want them to be upset, and two, I didn't want people on the day to say how's Jackson. Because I knew there would be tears. He's had surgery, he's okay now, but they discovered he's got a bone condition, a heart condition, and they were going to operate on our wedding day, so I asked them to do it the day after, and then we were crying the next day when we found out he'd survived. He's good and he's home. I am now one kidney short because I never knew how expensive it was for a dog to have an operation. The bride found herself the hot topic of conversation during Friday's episode of Loose Women, as her co-stars couldn't resist gushing about her amazing wedding. The TV presenter was teased by the Loose Women panel for nearly popping out of her beautiful bridal gown, as she cut her wedding cake with her beau. Discussing the wedding celebrations live on air, Linda Robson joked, she nearly popped out of her dress cutting the cake. Andrea looked sensational and every inch the blushing bride as she dazzled in her breathtaking strapless lace fishtail dress for her big day. The design sheathed her slender frame and stole a look at her assets, with Kay Adams joking along with Linda, she nearly was a Loose Woman. With regards to her revealing display while leaning over her cake, Andrea had donned a lace bolero for her wedding ceremony that covered her bare décolletage, before removing it for the reception. Her gown was adorned with lace and swept out into a full-length fishtail train that followed her as she walked. In photos shared from the wedding online, Andrea clutched a bouquet of white and pink roses in one hand, whilst she held onto her new husband with the other. Keen to let her hair down, the brunette beauty was seen partying with her Loose Women co-stars on the evening, who were quick to gush about the romantic affair the following day. Nadia Sattelhot told viewers, it was so gorgeous, very intimate reception, as Linda added, it was amazing, we had such a nice night. She looked like a fairytale princess, Kay gushed. When she walked in, it was such a moment. They were all dancing and the whole family was there. Stacy Solomon, meanwhile, was asked whether attending Andrea's wedding had her itching to head down out herself, and having spoken openly of her desires to get married, the former X Factor star responded, I can't wait to get married. I need to reiterate, it's not that I want to get married right now with Joe Swash, I just really want to get married to anyone. But yeah, I often leave weddings feeling put out. Confessing to ringing her boyfriend Joe following Andrea's wedding, Stacy said, you know when you watch films and the boy cheats on the girl and you hate the boy, that's how I feel about weddings. I might have had the moody conversation with Joe afterwards, she confessed, before quickly adding, but he didn't know why.